Chapter 3. The Seashore. There's a lot of ocean life near the seashore because the water here is full of food. Many birds, fish, and shellfish live and feed near the seashore. The seashore is not always a safe place. Big waves can throw animals onto rocks or carry them away. At low tide, animals and plants can easily dry out in the sun. Limpets are animals that have a special strong foot that holds onto rocks. This keeps them safe from big waves. They also have a hard shell so they don't dry out. Most trees can't live in salty ocean water, but mangrove trees grow on the seashore in tropical places. They have special roots so they can live in salt water. Many fish and other animals live under the roots of mangrove trees. Under the water, sea anemones use their long tentacles to catch food and to sting their predators. At low tide, they pull their tentacles in so they don't dry out.